I'm sure that's been used and it won't be the last time, and by the end you just be like, it started already. Ess-Em started. Ess-Em started the erection. So, I'm gonna play you some songs. Here's a song. After a sick puppy dog.
Oh, nice!
Oh, no.
It's very. Alright, so I'm gonna play you a bunch of songs. Thank you so much to Josh for putting this whole thing on. Great job, Josh. Well, it's a long time buried in the ground, so I thought I'd let you know that for 3 long years I felt some things I dare not ever show. I'm a hypocrite, I'm a lying bitch, and I reap not what I sow. You know. I don't want eulogy or funeral just for us. Oh, I don't feel the need to drink 10 coffees just to lament our past. I don't need closure or to know that you're with someone else. Things are still the same before they change, except I'm with myself. It couldn't be made more clear to me than when I gave you your first song. And for too long a while I've been denying that nothing has been wrong. Should have known from the first time that it would not be the last. When the door is closed, I'm supposed to know you won't hurt if you don't ask. At the end, now that we are free, I push that shit uphill. And we don't need to live with apathy, it's our conscience and our guilt. But I wanted what I couldn't have and you seem to fit the bill. At the end of the day, you were just a waste of time for me to kill. I don't want a eulogy or a funeral just for us. I don't feel the need to drink 10 coffees just to lament the past. Don't need closure or to know that you're not with someone else. Things are still the same before they change, except I'm with myself. Why was I fucking this off for so long? It never left the gate and now it's time has passed on. Emotionally drained, but I got 10 songs to show. Should've shown them to your face, but now you'll never know. I'm gonna stick to time limits and stuff, so I think I've got three more songs or so. I'm gonna do a cover for you now. One of my favorite bands in the whole entire world. Don't get a million bucks for getting out of bed. Don't get a million, I'm gonna stop that again because I fucked it up. I even practiced this today. No, I'm just going to every other four chord progression that's there. That sounds better. Alright, here we go. Start it again. Don't get a million bucks for getting out of bed. Don't get a million fucks when a punch bites in the head. Even if we never get a Billboard top 10. From the cops of a saloon. Even if we never pay, just might as well be counterfeit. At least we know the Russell Crowe's band's a fucking pile of shit. At least we know the Russell Crowe's band's a fucking pile of shit. Oh, yeah. 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 Right.
Yeah. 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 That's him.
Blake Ernst.
What if I actually did?
So happy.
I'm not gonna play. It can't be any worse than that. What that just was. Alright. So I'm gonna play my newest song I've written about the place in which I reside. That is Clovelly. Eastern suburbs. Sounds pretty self-explanatory as I'm no extremely, I don't know, complicated wordsmith, but basically it's called Poverty Point. Back in the day, things are a bit different to where they are now. So here we go. This one's called Poverty Point. And the seas were clean and William Gravel bought some land from the trees down to the sand. Now everybody's starving and the families wait for harvest.
the war. So they land down slums of cold concrete to make the stone cold concrete beach to give jobs and purpose to the poor. So shit, I did have the tables turned from what was so dear. Now it's effortlessly young by the rich bitch sitting on top of a throne. Crusted with tears, all my ancestors disowned. What a time, what a place to live with. Not enough to spare, another shit to give. We couldn't care less, little dignity, respect. Knock, knock this joint down in poverty point. Intelligent life forms at the backs of the mouth of puns. But work for mommy's monthly checks, you wouldn't be far from. Let's see you build your life from scratch like Willie built a bay. If only he could see you now be thrashing in his grave.
Actually, are we running super over time? Does anyone know what the time is? Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, alright. This is a song about me hating my job, and this one goes out to anyone who hates their job, working specifically in retail. Yeah, hate your job! Friends and said it best when they said working retail sucks. So I've had it up to hear with you poor frivolous dumb fucks. You'd ask the same questions almost every single day. Should just put a sign on my chest that says please fucking go away. Could be a lot worse I know than working in a shop. I could be a nurse or in a hearse or worse a fucking cop. I've had my fair share of copying shit and picking up the slack. Selling shit to those who can't afford. Would you like socks with that? Take your screaming child away from me. Why do you take your kids on shopping sprees? Out the retail's not the place to be. If you hate dumb cuts just as much as me. Two. I need a coping mechanism to help you tie your fucking shoe. You think you can wear that same way in the snow and be alright? Just slap it on the Amex customer, it's always right. Do you have spare change for a 50? You're buying items worth $2.93. How long's a parking here for free? Friends and fucked up can get in the fucking sea!
I'm sorry to be such a pain, but I need a pair of pants that will not get wet in the rain. I've got big hips, small waist, fat knees, and really awkward thighs. I can't wear green, nor blue, nor black, and I need them in my size.
Think I need a change of scenery before I make a motherfucker bleed. Wouldn't be here if not for the money.
not the place for me. Thanks so much.